the Tennessee mountains, away from the sins of the world. Old Dan Kelly's son, there he leaned on his gun, a-thinking of Biff Turney's girl. Dan was a hot-blooded youngster, his cap raised his dirty hand right, and he had him sworn from the day he was born to shoot every turny on sight. Powder and shot for the turnies, don't save a hair on their head. Old Dan Kelly cried as he lay down and died, with young Danny there by his bed. Dan took the vow to his pappy, and swore he would kill everyone. His heart in a whirl with his love for the girl, he loaded his double barrel gun. Dan took a sip, flung his gun to his hip, and set out to slaughter and kill. Over the mountains he wandered, this son of a Tennessee man, with fire in his eye and his gun at his side, a-looking for Zip Turney's plan. Shots ringing out through the mountains, shots ringing out through the breeze. Old Dan Kelly's son with the smoke in his gun, the turnies all down on their knees. The story of Dan Kelly's moonshine has spread far and wide over the world. How Dan killed a clan, shot him down to a man, and brought back old Dan Turney's girl.